Marie Faring Elementary School is one of 102 schools nationwide and two here in Maryland receiving the much needed technology dollars.
Roll down so we can see the directions.
The good technology news means the school will get $10,000 to help transform its computer science program, one heavily focused on coding.
This is our eighth grade class, and they are working on coding on code.org, which is the sponsor of the award that we just won. And they are learning coding, which is very important. The jobs they'll be facing when they go into the workforce will most likely involve coding in some way.
It's an app that, like, you have to, like, it's kind of complicated, but it's an app where you can drag the characters around and explore new worlds.
As part of the education prize, students enrolled in some of the lower grades at Marie Faring Elementary can expect new laptop computers.
I think it's really good for our school, and especially for our school equipment, because they're really old. And so with that money, it could really help us to get new and better equipment.
The school's principal is giving all the credit to the classroom teacher who applied for the technology grant.
It makes a difference when it comes from passionate teachers, right? So I can have 100 ideas of what I want to have happen, but it means a lot more coming from the teachers, because then they're excited about it and they really are the ones that put the effort in behind it.
Besides the money, teachers from the winning schools will get a no-cost scholarship to attend code.org's professional learning program.
The school says it can't wait to put those technology dollars in place, money they believe will make a difference academically. In Brooklyn, Tim Tootin, WBAL-TV 11 News.